Most of the world's energy comes from fossil fuels. However, power plants running on coal and natural gas release greenhouse gases and other pollutants harmful to human health and the environment. That's why scientists are exploring alternative energy sources, and some experts say that nuclear power is the most efficient way to meet the world's growing energy demands without generating greenhouse gases. But scientists need a way to clean up radioactive isotopes, both from wastewater generated by nuclear power plants and from the environment in case of a spill. Now, researchers reporting in ACS Nano have developed tiny self-propelled robots that remove radioactive uranium from simulated wastewater. In the Chernobyl and Fukushima nuclear plant disasters, radioactive material was accidentally released into the environment, threatening humans and wildlife. Scientists have developed methods to remove radioactive uranium from water, but they have limitations. One of the most promising recent approaches is the use of metal organic frameworks, or MOFs. MOFs are compounds that can trap substances, including radioactive uranium, within their hollow structures. Martin Pumera and colleagues wanted to add a micromotor to a rod-shaped MOF called ZIF-8 to see if it could quickly clean up radioactive waste. To make their self-propelled microbots, the researchers designed ZIF-8 rods with diameters about 1/15 that of a human hair. They modified the rods to stabilize their structures and make them magnetic. This way, the researchers could use magnets to collect the microbots after they had done their jobs. Here, they're using magnets to control the rod's motion. To give the microbots their own little motors, the team placed catalytic platinum nanoparticles on one end. When they added a small amount of hydrogen peroxide to the water, the platinum converted this fuel into oxygen bubbles, which propelled the microbots at a speed of about 60 times their own length per second. In simulated radioactive wastewater, the microbots removed 96% of the uranium in an hour. The team collected the uranium-loaded rods with a magnet and stripped off the uranium, allowing the tiny robots to be recycled.